auto-disable syringe. Choose the proper size of the auto-disable syringe from the full attached range available in Pharma Overseas. Break the neck of the glass ampoule or remove the plastic cover of the glass vial. Peel the blister pack of the auto-disable syringe. Please note that the plunger is away from the needle base by about 1 cm. Please don't push the plunger towards the needle base now. Remove the needle cover and draw up the dissolving fluid an excess of 1-2 cm of air. This excess air will guarantee that the plunger will not reach to the base of the needle in the next stage. First, in case of injection of ready to inject fluids. Expel excess air. Inject the fluid by pushing the plunger all the way up to the base of the needle as usual. In case of injection of powders, need to dissolve by distilled water or other fluids. While the vial in the normal position, inject the dissolving fluid inside the vial, keeping the excess air inside the syringe. Don't push the plunger all the way up to the needle base. Dissolve in the normal way while the needle inside the vial. Turn the vial upside down and draw the recommended dose. Expel excess air inside the vial, preferred, and pull the needle out of the vial. Inject the fluid by pushing the plunger all the way as usual. Auto-disable syringe. Advantages of auto-disable syringes: prevent the infection with virus C, prevent the infection with AIDS, accurate drug dose, cannot be reusable. Fixed needle ensures the non-reusable. Auto-disable syringe registered in MOH Egypt. Sole agent QTO Bimash Pharma.
Telephone number 2290-8612 or 2290-8604. Email bimashpharma@qtobimash.com. Website www.qtobimash.com.
Imported and distributed by Pharma Overseas.
03-420-3249. Website www.pharmaoverseas.com.
Your health is our objective. QTO Bimash Pharma.